This year, the 1st of May, is a Monday.